According to the current constitution of the Republic of Zimbabwe, Emmerson Ntambutso Mnangagwa's term should end in 2028, and he would have served two consecutive terms, which are allowed. But we are seeing Emmerson Ntambutso Mnangagwa faction muscling up, indicating especially to those that are seen to be looking forward to take over, that is not an available option for them. During the birthday celebration, this is what Mnangagwa had to say.
You are not the boss, you are the servant. Wango kwanisa kusivaizo zokuti vanhu vakuru kwa uri. Koka. Osoinda nokuda kwako. Nokuti watunga mitsa vanhu mberi. Asukaita besa mkono. No master,
This is the man who has vowed several times that he would not be vying for a third term, but listening to the songs that are created as well as the latest message that he was speaking to his supporters, that a leader should come from people. As long as people are happy, the leader will take time to vacate his position. I think this is a clear message that if ZANU-PF supporters are calling for him to continue, he will continue. He will not be handing over power. But is that a good idea? Also, one of his vice president, obviously a loyal one, had this to say. So in Masingo birthday celebrations, which were actually characterized as the Mono Mutapa being Emmerson Ntambutso Mnangagwa, referring to himself as the king, if there is any message that they wanted to send, it is that he is not ready to hand over power to anybody. In fact, this time around, he tried to come out openly, and we didn't see the retired General Chiwengwa saying anything. But also, something negative happened, and there was a plane crash. It is alleged that this aeroplane or this helicopter was supposed to carry the retired general, who is also the vice president, anticipated to take over from Emmerson Ntambutso Mnangagwa. But another speculation says this was a helicopter that was meant to carry Emmerson Ntambutso Mnangagwa. Who is fooling who? Anyway, at the end of the day, the truth will come out. So what is clear is that Mnangagwa is not ready to relinquish political power.
Come on, 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 come on
Thank you very much for watching us. If you're watching us for the very first time, please do remember to press the red or black subscribe button so that next time when you beam live, guess what, you become the very first one to watch us. Alternatively, you can press the join button and pick an affordable package for you. This will go a long way in supporting this channel and ensuring that we give you quality.